7 power racks. We have a set of dip handles as well as a set of dumbbell holders. As you can see here, they hold a pair of dumbbells based on your workout. They're easy to adjust up and down as well as the dip handles. We'll go through each one individually to kind of show you how to adjust them and the right position for each one. Okay, here we have the dip handles. They're easy to adjust, easy to set up as far as your unit. It's a continuous bar, goes all the way through. You have a pretty thick welded faceplate here that grabs the frame as far as stability and support. Easy to put in, just put it inside the frame, bring it down, lock it in place, you're good to go. You can use these on the inside of the frame or the outside of the frame. All you do is they are left and right, you would just flip them to this side. So right now I'm on the inside of the frame with the bars behind me. I can bring them over here on this side and work on this side of the frame facing toward the back of the unit. So for the sake of the video, I'll stay in here. You want to position these about waist high. Most individuals will probably be used to going to a dip station where you start kind of up here and push way up. For the power racks, you have a height limitation as far as other bars on top of your head. So be careful where you position these to push up. You might catch the bars up top. And most individuals, when they do the dip function, you usually curl your feet or your knees underneath you so that your height is kind of reduced as far as going down. And the coolest feature, there's no bar between you and out there. By being independent, you can then do knee raises and also bring your heels up as far as straight out. So put them about waist high, push up, come on down, the dip function, no fear of hitting my head up top. And again, I can put these this way and face to the back of the bar. These are the dip handles accessories for the BD7 and BD11 power racks. Okay, the second accessory we have is the dumbbell holder, dumbbell handle. It's right here. It works in the same concept as the dip handle, as far as raise it up, slide it in, slide it out, bring it down, find your position. It holds one dumbbell per, I guess, holder. So you have a pair right here. You would find the right position up or down. You would use a utility bench in here, reach up, grab the dumbbells you have preset, do your workout, put them back. You're good to go. Now, you can also use these for storage. Of course, you got the backside over here. You can use for storage as far as putting the dumbbells back there. You can buy a bunch of these and accessorize your whole frame. But keep in mind, when you have the dumbbell holder and the dip handles in place, then you can't use other features or functions because you've used up the holes as far as the space. Now, it's also cool going back on the dip handles. If you want a place to store these, you can always put them back here in the back of the frame and get them out of the way as you're not using them. You want to use the dip handles, bring them back into play, put them back in place, you're good to go. So these are the dumbbell holders and dip handles for the BD7 and BD11 power racks. Hey, thanks for watching the video. There are some close-up photographs of these two accessories further down.